Where did you see the plane coming from exactly? What direction? Did you see it approaching?
Well, I saw it, like I said,
right
about where those transports are.
Yeah.
That's the first place I saw it. Cleared all these lampposts, cleared all the light posts.
So it was heading towards you coming from Arlington Cemetery over there?
No. It was heading from left to right. Came from that movie 2 area.
So you're saying it was it came from to the north side of the Navy Annex even?
Yes.
Okay.
Now what it did before
uh-huh.
those transformers,
mm-hmm.
I don't know, because that's the first place I really saw it, was right there. But it was not coming towards me. It was coming from left to right, or from east, or from west to east.
That stone fence that we just zoomed in on over there is the fence to the Arlington National Cemetery.
Yes.
And as far as you could tell, the fuselage was over that.
Yeah, best guess, estimate, that's about where the fuselage is.
And how high was it at that time?
About 100, 150 feet AGL.
All right, now how sure are you that the plane was to the north, coming from the north side of the Navy Annex? You're saying it was pretty much between the Navy Annex and Arlington Cemetery?
Yeah.
How
right
certain on. Are you of that?
100%. About my life.